I owe you all an apology. You welcomed me in, you took me into your hearts. I should have trusted you with the truth. Instead, I dragged out the lie. They say the measure of a man isn't by his mistakes, but by what he learns from them. Matt Landry's dead. He made plenty of mistakes. He did some terrible things, there's no denying it. But without Matt Landry, there would be no Frank Hogan. His anger taught me kindness. His greed taught me generosity. His indifference taught me compassion. Now, I don't expect you to forgive me, but I do hope you will remember me the way you knew me. As the man you called your pastor and your friend. Thanks, everybody, for coming. I really appreciate it.
You're not leaving. Not without a vote. This is a democracy. You heard what the man had to say. All of you voting to rehire Frank Hogan as our pastor, please rise.
You did the right thing, Mayor.
Well, I'm glad you think so.